Right now, lobster mini season is underway, and divers have just 2 days to try and catch as many lobsters as the rules allow.
That's right, and our Chris McGrath is live in Jupiter this morning where the hunt for tasty seafood is on. Chris.
Hey, good morning, Paul. The hunt is just about to begin. Blue tang right here in Jupiter about to leave. You guys mentioned the tickle stick. I got one. This is what it looks like. Take a look at this. Gander on this bad boy. This is big to keep you safe. I'm now joined by Captain Jared Slater of Blue Tang, and you're about to embark on a four-hour journey. What's kind of going through your mind right now?
Well, I've got 12 very enthusiastic divers ready to go out there and find some bugs, as we call them. Right now, safety. Safety is on my mind, of course. Obviously, I want to get them what they're after, which is the lobster, but more importantly, I want to bring them home nice and safe.
And how do you make sure you do find the lobster this morning?
Well, there's some strategy involved. It's all about reading the bottom. Lobster tend to hang out in the broken areas, or the hard bottom, as we refer to it here in the industry. So we do have some sites that are marked. Of course, those are all secret because we want to keep them for ourselves. We're a little selfish that way. But overall, yeah, every captain's got their little secrets and their little tidbits.
And then very quickly, you told me just a few moments ago, this is kind of like Christmas for you all.
For the lobster enthusiast, this is definitely Christmas. Every single year, you don't know what you're going to get. This year, we're very, very fortunate. The conditions are incredible. 80 feet of visibility is predicted. 82-degree water temperature. The seas are going to be nice and flat with a pretty moderate north current. So it's setting up extremely well for our divers.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for joining us. Safe travels. Come back with lots of lobster. We'd like some.
Will do.
If that's okay.
Absolutely, man.
And Paul and Felicia, I've checked. If you guys want to come out here, there are a couple more spots on board if y'all can make it in the next 90 seconds or so.
I think Felicia's got a little more experience than I do.
Oh, come on now.
We'll
eating lobster,
team.
Not so much diving for it.
All right, Chris, thank you, sir. We'll check in with you.